You know that block game where you're trying to not knock everything over? Yeah, that one. When migrating your virtual machines, it can really feel like you're about to. But that's where Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform is here to help. Before we start migrating to a new platform like Red Hat OpenShift Virtualization, we need to take stock of what we have. Ansible Automation Platform takes inventory of your existing VMs, all of them. It also assesses your related infrastructure and software to see how everything fits together. Now it's time for the actual migration. First, we have a tool that makes it so much easier. It's called the Migration Toolkit for Virtualization, and it's part of OpenShift Virtualization. It handles the heavy lifting of migrating the VMs for you. It also teams up with Ansible Automation Platform so that you can migrate at scale, consistently, and accurately. Now, you don't have to migrate all at once. You can start small and then scale up to hundreds, if not thousands, of VMs. But the work doesn't stop there. We still need to manage the VMs in the new environment. Let's say you have a security patch coming up. We can automate that. Or you have a compliance audit. Did you know Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform will actually check and fix your compliance issues? Maybe you need to provision at scale your VMs. You can automate that. Or you need to deprovision a VM quickly. We've got you covered. Now, that wobbly tower that we started with is a built foundation for the future. But VMs are just one piece of the IT puzzle. You have existing storage, clouds, and networks that Ansible Automation Platform can integrate with all in a single tool. If you want to learn more, visit us online.